Hey, Ben, what's up, man?
Oh, CT.
Y'all right?
How you doing?
I'm good, man. What's up?
Hey, shit, you know, can't call it my spoiler.
Can't call it my spoiler. I like that. Hey, listen, I don't even want to bring this up because I feel weird even bringing something. I just saw you after a while.
Huh?
But I loaned you some money, and I haven't heard from you since I loaned you the money.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Oh, okay.
See, this is what happened.
Uh-huh.
Right, so I was in the club this one night. I see this fine girl,
uh-huh.
Right? Fat ass, pretty face. I start dancing with her. Things are going great.
But the money,
though. Right, I'm going to get to that.
Okay.
So we get back in the car. Mm-hmm. We drive, and things are going great. We listen to some Frank Sinatra.
Oh.
She loves Frank Sinatra.
Right. Does she love the money, though?
Right, come on, I'm going to get to that.
Okay.
Right? So she puts her hand on my thigh.
Mm-hmm.
Cut to, I'm nailing her.
That's great that you nailed her, but what about the money, though?
I'm going to get to that, CT. Come on. So we get back in the car after I'm done nailing her, right? And she's hungry, of course, because, I mean, I put that work in. You know what I'm saying? So we driving down the block. Oh, CT, hold on. You ain't hear the best part. So I'm nailing her.
I want your money, boy.
I want my money. But, CT, it's only $5.
I don't give a
damn.
Corbin?
Oh, hey, CT, how are you?
I'm good. What's this?
So, CT, this is my boyfriend, Virgil. Virgil, this is CT.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, go play in traffic. You mean to tell me you're in a relationship?
Yes, CT, I'm in a relationship.
How long has this been going on?
Well, about, maybe about a year?
Yeah. And first of all, brother, that looks like a wedding ring to me, so what does it matter how long we've been together?
Okay, first of all, don't touch me. Second of all, that's neither here nor there. We're talking about y'all, okay? You've been together with him for a year, but you told me a year ago that you weren't interested in a relationship, you didn't want a relationship, you didn't have time for one, and now you're just in a whole relationship? How?
Ugh, you know.
You see the abs?
So the abs spoke to you, huh?
Who doesn't like abs, CT? He works out every day, he's at the gym for at least 5 hours a day, he does Pilates, he does yoga, I mean, he has like 50 grams of protein a day.
Yep.
Oh. Wait, CT, we can talk about this.
You've been talking to him about it for over a year.
Oh. And then why are you slapping me? This is between you and her.
Because you got abs.
Guilty.
Yo, bro, you CT?
What's up, man? You a member of Team CT, brother?
Nah. Hey, you see my girl picture your little thing?
Okay, well, first of all, brother, I'm out here elephant trunking it, okay? Ain't nothing little about my thing.
He is elephant trunking it.
Appreciate you, baby girl.
I got an elephant too.
Hey, look, man, no disrespect, brother, but you need to always check your lady. You don't come check the man, and I put that on Wise. What's up, Wise?
You about to see what's up, fam.
I ain't even know you knew them.
Mm-hmm. Why is your shirt off?
Okay, first of all, look at me. I don't need one. All right?
That's a good point. Well, look, guys, what we have is a classic misunderstanding, okay?
Yeah. Before we beat him up, so I had this girl, right, and I was damning her.
Nice. Look, guys, it's about the kids.
Yeah. You ain't gonna be the head kids, and we done with you.
How long have you guys been together?
Okay, first of all, man, isn't that a wedding ring or something like that?
Let's try that again.
I'm like, still wrong. Gonna fall out.
No. You're good. You ready?
Ready.
And.
Whisper abs. Come on, CT.
At this point, Wise, you should have zoomed in to my friends.
Abs.
Okay. Well, this is another time where Wise should have zoomed in to my face.
Why you gotta hit me, bro? This is between you and him.
Different video. Good, but the money, though.
Right, I'm gonna get to that. You gotta let me tell the story first. Come on, man. So, after I'm nailing her, right, we get back in the car. We driving. She hungry, right?
Wait a minute. So, hold it both hands, but make sure your fingers, get that finger out the way. Hold it with both hands, but yeah, keep it like that.
Did you get any comments about that little finger slide?
I got so many comments about that goddamn finger. Ooh, they were like, who's don't feel insecure about it. I'm just telling you, that's what I'm telling you, to make sure your hands is like that. They was like, funny video, but
which one?
You don't see that finger? So,
noticing everything.
That's YouTube. They know
it's common thing. That is so crazy.
Yeah. Instagram don't see shit. Take the cam every time
no
I go down.
Slip.
There was no
goddamn slip. There was no goddamn never slip. No.
They can say that shit for people to go try and see what they talk. Would you see it, minute 2:01?
Like,
yeah, in that exact same voice.
Oh,
man.
comments too, bro. They just roll on in. No, but
it's a community. Like, there are a lot of people who are incredible.
Uh-huh.
And then there'd be some of the ones who are hella thirsty.
Uh-huh.
And then it'd be the ones that just, like, just want to say some wild shit. And those are the ones that just block and remove.
Yo, but you get a ton of them. Like, Corbin!
Oh, my God. You tell her I want to have my baby? All of that
the
shit.
The most beautiful woman in the world.
She's, oh, my God. She's great as ever.
One nigga said a comment that was, so he was like, man, she's so fine and beautiful, and I love her brown eyes. I was like,
that's acceptable. Like,
yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Virgil, this is CT.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, go play in traffic. You mean to tell me?
Go play in traffic? You're petty.
Thank you so much for watching my video. I appreciate the love as always. If you're not subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, click that bell so you can be notified when I drop a new video. I try to drop as much as I can. I don't want to overload you, so make sure that you are one of the first to be notified when I drop a video. That makes you part of Team CT, and we appreciate you as always. If you want to follow anybody that is in my video, click the description below. Their links, their Instagram, Facebook, whatever, is in the link below. Click the description. If you want a hoodie, you want a t-shirt, you gotta click the description below. The website, IamClaytonThomas.com. You can find everything. And be kind in the comments. Be super dope, because all positivity is welcome. Too much negativity, too many disrespectful. If you're too thirsty, you're getting blocked. All right? We work hard to put these videos together, and I definitely want the people to be respected in them. So thank you so much for your love. As always, it's Team CT all day. It's about the kids.